ask a question. Sir, not the first time we've seen you. We've seen you before. We saw you last Friday. Good number of beers. And then we saw you get in the vehicle and drive off. It's my sense that that would be a violation of the U.S. Postal Service policy, is it not? How many beers did you have in there?
I just had one beer.
Oh, no. He was in there with a hidden camera. He saw four. Nah, you did not have one beer. That is Melvin Ingram. Now, according to a source with knowledge of the investigation being done by the Office of the Inspector General of the U.S. Postal Service, Rudy Gray has been removed from his job without pay. Melvin Ingram, who fainted while being interviewed as part of this investigation and hospitalized, will be removed from his position without pay when he recovers. A third carrier has also now been taken off the job, and his pay has been stopped. Now, more action is possible against the carriers. Meanwhile, that source tells us a top manager and five supervisors at the post office where the men work have been moved to other positions while the Postal Service tries to get to the bottom of all this. We called McMenamin's Tavern, where a woman who claimed to be the manager said, the bar doesn't serve intoxicated people.
Speechless. You don't know what to say after watching this. What's coming up tomorrow evening?
All right, so what we're going to do.